Shamika has logged more than 1,000 hours of community service in the last 2 years and has a Jefferson Award for Community Service honoree. In 2015, Shanika started her pageant journey as the first Miss Fairfield County Plus America. She competed under the title a second year and became Miss South Carolina Plus America 2016. In 2017, she competed as Miss Yellow Jasmine Plus America. She continued her pageant journey as Miss South Carolina All-American Classic 2017, and in October 2017, was crowned Miss All-American Classic 2018. Since October 2017, Shanika has also been crowned World Elite Royal Miss Champion, and most recently was crowned U.S. United Queen of Queens 2018. Shanika prides pageantry with helping her gain confidence and self-assurance, which are not usually associated from the outside world with pageantry. But because of the people that she has met along her journey, she has been able to not only further her platform of homelessness and hunger awareness, but has also been able to become an asset and providing resources to others that she may not have been able to touch had it not been for pageantry. Her crown has opened many doors for her, giving her an opportunity to grow and learn. In everything that she does, she works to guide and inspire others. Her motto is, life is worth living only if you're serving others. Please give a warm line welcome to Shanika Sims. Please welcome our next judge, Kinsley Odom. Kinsley is the reigning Teen Miss South Carolina and Little Miss South Carolina overall queen. She resides in Florence, South Carolina with her parents, Tony and Kathy Odom, and her little brother, Caden. She is currently a freshman at Francis Marion University in the Honors Program, where she is double majoring in biology on the pre-med track and psychology with a minor in chemistry, with hopes of attending medical school and becoming an orthopedic surgeon. She enjoys competing in pageants and has competed since the age of 3. Her favorite part about competing in pageants is being able to promote her personal platform, Downright Perfect, which promotes Down syndrome awareness and acceptance. She would like to wish all the girls competing tonight good luck. Please give a warm, live welcome to Teen Miss South Carolina, Kinsley Odom.
Thank you.
She is a member of the LA Jazz Varsity Society for High School Scholars. After high school, Priscilla plans to attend a four-year college, then medical school, to pursue her dream of becoming a medical doctor. Tonight, Priscilla is sponsored by Chester Family Dental Care. Thank you.
Thank you.
She is a member of the Beta Club, prom committee, football cheer team, and Louisville High School's competitive cheer team. After high school, Josie plans to attend college for her undergraduate degree and then transfer to MUSC in hopes of becoming a pharmacist. Tonight, she is sponsored by her family. Thank you, contestant number 12, Josie Williams.
Thank you.
defeated contestant number 20, Sarah Grace.
Thank you.
welcome contestant number 26, Sharon Ashley Ward. She is a 17-year-old daughter of Brian Sundenborg. She is a member of the Louisville 40 Plays team, National Band Club, Lion Dinner Act Club, and a Lion Pastor. She is a part of her church youth group. Thank you. Now please welcome all of our senior contestants back to the stage for our collective final.
Thank you.
principal of Louisville High School. Can you please stand up, Ms. Knight?
Thank you. Thank you.
Miss Freshman is number 3, Carly Hudson.
Thank you.
First runner-up for the junior class is number 22, Shaylin Ispey.
Is number 25, Madison Pace.